fantastic to have you here tonight. What does it mean for you to be a part of this celebration of the visual arts?
Oh, it's great. It's really nice to be somewhere that focuses on indie films as well as studio films. I love indie films. I'll do them forever if I could afford it. It's nice to be somewhere that sort of celebrates such a diverse collection of films.
Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children's just out now on DVD. Can you talk about some of your fondest memories making that beautiful piece of cinema?
I love that movie. It's got such a special place in my heart. You know, it's all my best friends there. We did it for like 9 months. We like made a metaphorical baby. It was great. It was, it's one of my favorite projects that I've ever worked on.
Of course, Tim Burton is one of the most visually distinctive and creatively unique directors in the business. What's he actually like to work with as someone behind the camera?
He's not what you'd imagine. Like, obviously, he's quite weird and a bit crazy, but he's also, you know, he's one of the nicest, most genuine people. Like, he'll come up to me and be like, oh, how was your weekend? Like, what are you doing tonight? I'll be like, I'm just going out to the pub. But like, can I come? You know, he's just like such a casual, normal guy, if you can say that, yeah.
So it was a wonderful cast alongside you, Ava Green, Aza. Can you talk about those experiences and what it was like working with such a wonderful lineup of talent?
Yeah, I mean, it's quite intense when you find out, like, Samuel Jackson, Judy. I mean, the list is insane. You read those names, you're like, are you sure about this? Like, you know, you have that sort of existential crisis faced with those kind of names. And they are just, everyone was just so relaxed, like, so down to earth, you know, wanting to help you out with your lines, with scenes, you know, really wanting to go through things, especially Eva. You know, she's quite a reserved person naturally. She's a sweetheart, so yeah. And Sam's very funny. He's very, very naturally hysterical. He improvises a lot as well.
What was it like when you met him for the first time?
I was pretty terrified, not gonna lie. But he's funny. You know, he's just very down to earth. He wants to chat to everyone, so it's good fun. He's good fun. I am doing a play next called Natives, which is on at the Southwark Playhouse in April. It finishes April 22nd, so I'm really looking forward to that. Yeah.